here we have minus 2x plus 3y equals 19, and that is equation 1. We have 2x plus y equals 1, and this is equation 2. We can add these two and eliminate x and get y, and later substitute for y. However, the aim of this video is to use substitution method. Hence, I will use substitution method. Choose from equation 1 or equation 2 and make x or y the subject. Let me choose from equation 2. We have that 2x plus y is 1. Let me make y the subject. Y will now be 1. This is plus 2x. On the other side, it will become minus 2x. And I will call this equation 3. We're going to substitute equation 3 into 1. Don't make a mistake of substituting equation 3 back from where we got it from. We extracted equation 3 from equation 2. Let me make this mistake. I will substitute equation 3 back into 2. Equation 2 has 2x plus y is 1. Now I'm going to say 2x plus, instead of y, I will put 1 minus 2x is 1. Open this bracket, you're going to have 2x plus 1 minus 2x is 1. Plus 2x will cancel minus 2x, and you have that 1 is equal to 1. Now we have eliminated both x and y. Now let's do it correctly. I will substitute equation 3 into equation 1. If I do this, I will now have, from equation 1, we have minus 2x plus 3y is 19. Minus 2x plus 3y now have a value is equal to 19. Y is 1 minus 2x, and we're going to have minus 2x plus 3 times 1 is 3. 3 multiply minus 2x will give you minus 6x, and here we have 19. Minus 2x minus 6x will give you minus 8x. Next, I will have 19 plus 3 will move to the other side and become minus 3. Next, we're going to have that minus 8s is 16. We want to isolate x. Hence, x will become 16. On the other side, minus 8 will move, and we're going to have minus 8. We divide. X is minus 2. Now we have obtained the value for x. We're going to substitute x equal to minus 2 into equation 1 or 2 or 3. However, if you look at equation 3, it's already positioned for us to actually obtain y. Hence, from equation 3, you can see that y is equal to 1 minus 2x. Y is equal to 1 minus 2. X has a value. The value of x is minus 2. Hence, we're going to have that y is 1. Minus times minus is plus. 2 times 2 is 4. You can see that y is 5. Now that we have obtained the value for x and for y, next, we're going to substitute into equation 1 for x and for y, and we're going to get 19. Next, we're going to substitute into equation 2 for x and y, and we're going to get 1. Let's test for our result in equation 1. Minus 2, x will be here, plus 3, and y will be here. The value for x is minus 2, and the value for our y is 5. Here
we have 19.
Next, for equation 2, we have 2x plus our y is 5. And our x is minus 2. And we have 1. If this video was helpful, please hit the like button. Subscribe for more videos like this. I will see you in the next video lesson.